Morning, so we've made it here to Mon Ami Gabby for breakfast. Well, brunch. It's just in time here at like 5 to 11.
No, it is breakfast.
It is breakfast.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I've ordered the skinny croque monsieur, which comes with a load of fruit. I've also ordered a baguette, some fresh fruit. And do you order the hash?
I've got corned beef hash with poached eggs.
Yes.
We've got baguette as well.
So, but look at that view. Warm, like.
Freshly baked baguette.
Oh, we came here hot.
Is it hot? Wow. Comes with some carrots, butter. Looks good, baguette. Oh, I see the steam on it. It's good.
Really crunchy, really soft on the inside, like chewy, but a nice kind of chewy.
This is Sophie's order.
Yeah. I got greedy with the fruit.
You'll eat it all.
Do you know what? I think I will.
If you're used to it's kind of it is pretty flavored. It is corn. Yeah, it tastes like corn meat, but completely different texture. But got it in a hash, potatoes here, tomato, egg. It's not really, really runny, but runny enough for me. If I like it. The hash is amazing, but that one looks like it's going to pop as well. Really good.
I'm gonna go to the next one.
want. And this is a Thursday night. Imagine it at the weekend. Absolutely bonkers. Love it though. And again, another little stage where there'll be free music on later on. Phil, what's the interesting fact about the Plaza Hotel?
That used to be a pool.
That did used to be the pool, but that's not the fact that I was going for. Which film did it heavily feature in?
I don't know.
Back to the Future 2?
Oh, right.
Biff's Casino?
I don't think I've seen that bit.
Oh, my God. Philistine. To Oscars, which is in downtown Vegas in the Plaza. What was the swimming pool, as Philip liked to point out. Really lovely. We've got a little booth for ourselves, and it was just a happy anniversary. We said it looks bigger on other vlogs. It's actually really small and intimate. Really nice. Jason, our
service,
looking after us, so hopefully we'll have a good evening.
So we've ordered so much food. And then they brought the bread, which is under here apparently.
Oh my word. Oh, it's warm. Oh my God.
Get a bit out. Is that all that's here?
Yeah. So it just looks like a... they've done three bits, which is bad for two people. Ready?
Oh, yeah. Butter there with some salt on the top, as if it wasn't already dirty enough. Do you want to try some butter on?
Really like butter, but I feel like you need to eat it with butter. Have a word. Oh. Oh, actually. I don't know what that flavour is, but it's... I don't know whether it's herby or garlicky or...
Herby.
It's good. What we got, Philip?
This is the meatballs. Two big meatballs.
Oh, sorry. Nearly dropped the phone.
If anybody knows my friend Andrew Dixon, they'll know why this is appropriate.
Philip.
Sorry, Dick. Anyway. Put some ricotta cheese on the side. I think it's ricotta, yeah.
Looks like ricotta. That's what he said.
Some sauce. Let's give this a put in the middle first. Oh, so soft. This is a bit falling to bits, but put a ricotta on there.
Is it a good meatball?
Well, I make meatballs at home. They just dry out straight away. Mm. As soon as you've got them, but that's just so soft and moist. Mm. Oh, my word. This is a meatball.
You're so dramatic.
Wow. That's good.
What you got?
I can't even remember.
It's a bone-in ribeye. Look at the size of that meat.
And we ordered it medium rare.
Oh, yeah. Looks good. Pink.
I'm going to just cut that in half because, Lovely char flavour to it. It's not massively hot, but it's a lovely mild flavour. Nice. A bit of crunchy char.
So good. Ribeye steak. Sorry, not even ribeye steak.
It's New York.
New York strip.
We've had two New Yorks this holiday and they've both been amazing.
Cut the middle of it, yeah. Wrong side.
Wrong side. Do you even know how to use a knife, Philip?
The knife just goes straight through.
Get that down.
Look at that. What's that?
Tomato ketchup. Nice.
So crispy on the outside.
Mm-hmm.
I love the taste of this New York strip. I don't know what it is. I must Google it because I've not come across that in the UK, but the taste of it is so different on the other steak. It's delicious.
Let's have a try then.
Yeah, this is like, I think you threw it at the wall a few times. It's, oh. It's like this. I mean, I don't know what the story is behind wow. It. It's so broken, but you know about the rap and, you know.
Wow. Yeah.
But yeah, this is place. It's like years of
how many horses' beds? How many horses' heads have ended up in beds? That's what I want to know.
Wow.
So what an incredible day of eating and adventuring out. We had the Mon Ami Gabby brunch and then Oscar Steakhouse and the fabulous tour by Ivan. Yeah, it was really, really good fun, really good day. And yeah, just as a little final, here's Phil with Hulk Hogan's belt.